guys, and welcome back to my channel. It's me, Jonathan Ainsley. We're playing Just Cause.
Welcome back to Medici.
You gotta be kidding me.
This is Alessia, the voice of Radio del Revolution. Mario told me that you're looking to liberate the town of Manaia and destroy the Nice Electra plant. I have to say, I cannot wait to see you in action. I'll call you again when you get close.
Finally. So, yeah. So, part one went pretty good. Okay. This is chaos. So, we're gonna liberate a town, maybe? Okay, that's how we zoom in and out. Place waypoint. Okay. And now we have the mapping here. Ooh. Fine, that's cool. So yeah guys, maybe if something happens, you know, yeah. Just Cause's first video hit nearly 50 views, right? So I was thinking that this is a fine series to upload. So we will be doing Just Cause 3 first. Not sure about 4 actually, because I haven't bought 4 right now, like at this part of the time. Like 4 released in December of last year, and we are, let me check. So yeah, whatever, let's ignore that. Yeah, that was a nice one. Guardian Alpha. Okay. So first, yeah, they're pretty ugly. Billboard is gone. So I love liberating, like, you know, towns. It's fun. So let me just check in the comm link. So we need to get rid of the police station, the fuel tanks, 3 speakers, 1 statue, 1 transformer, and raise the flag. So billboard is out of the list. Oh, come on man, can you not do some parkour? There you go. There we go, I see that. That is the first speaker.
That voice! Shut that stupid voice up!
Okay. There, that should do it. Perfect.
The police stations have been taken over by the DRN. Take them back.
So what, like I'm supposed to fight them? Maybe I have some better work to do right now, like... Maybe let's do other stuff and leave the police station for last. No. There we go. That is 2 speakers we already found.
Order and the
Shut up. That sounds better.
The principle of democracy.
Man.
From hypnotic
there we go. So the speakers are done for, the statue, the generator, the pump, and the police station. So let's get rid of Diravello's statue. Oh, maybe the fuel pump first. No, wait. That is in view of the authority. Oh, shoot. Get out of here. Oh, man. I said I wanted to do that last, like... I thought that might be a fuel pump. I don't see Diravello statue around here. Yeah, there we go, a plane.
All units on alert. Re-establish visual contact.
Visual contact. Or virtual contact. What do we want to see, man? Hey, how did anyone know if I was in the heli? I don't see the statue of... Hey, what the hell? Man, this is a bit confusing. There we go. Lost visual. Searching. Okay, there is statue of Dirovello. Let me just lose the cops and then I'll return to the video. Sorry, lost the cops, guys. So yeah, we just escaped the cops. Now we're gonna get rid of the statue of Dirovello in view of authorities. Let me get back in the vehicle. I mean, what did you say that? Let me get back in the helicopter. My god. So this is always gonna give you... Oh my, can you shut up? This is always gonna get you a wanted level. So I can only attach two pieces of the guy. They'll fall backwards.
Here
we go. So like three things are left: the police station, the gas, and the generator. So they might be in the, you know, police's area. Hey, is that another base? Like,
we are providing additional manpower.
So I nearly got 2 stars for doing that. Nearly, I mean, 2 heat level, like, that's what we call it. So this is supposed to be a democratic area. Doesn't look like it. Looks more monarchy. What's wrong with my English? So now we don't need the heli. Yeah, let's act as if we never had a helicopter, guys, and let's continue with the damn game. Okay, so we're in view of authorities. Perfect. Wreck. Okay, call in the rebels. We have limited ammo. So this is gonna be first combat. Combat zone. Yeah, that's what I was talking about. Got another one. I mean, this is the first one for sure. I'll call the rebels. Will help. Oh. Got one there. Low count as bad. Reload. 1-clip killer. 7 is my best. I never even knew that. Hey! What is that? Most with the single scanner? I don't know what does that mean, man. So we, I guess, nearly got all the cops. I guess there's one more side left. Let's go up there. Might be some hiding around. There is nothing much left here. I see that. Hey, I don't see any, you know, men around there. A glitched out guy. That guy's dead. That canister ain't working. Where are the rebels shooting at? Oh, is he even Oops! Accident. What else can be left? Maybe... is it something related to the fuel or something? I do something on fuel. Yep. That counted. A gas canister. That didn't count. Why is this red? That's it. No, there's a little teeny weeny bit left. What can that... Is that killing you? Huh? Yes, that's the case. Oh, there. Is that it? That's still not it. The walls are broken. Like, what else can it be? Oh, yo. That's it? No. Die, die, die. Oh man. Okay, I see the last part. Uh-oh. Ouch. The rebels ain't helping me, yo. Hey, man, easy. I deserve a break right now. Okay. You're dead. Are you left alone, mate? So, last left is here. Boom. What else? One more place we have to call in the rebels from. Last one, all that stuff. Maybe reload. Let me exchange my gun 1 second. Don't want to use a shotgun actually. Fine. Just keep it for the moment. That's it. So this is the... Yeah. Calling the rebels aside. Didn't mean anything. Oh, raise the flag is 10%? Ow. What did I just do? So the place is now liberated. Calling reinforcements. Reinforcements en route. Lost visual. Searching. But the flag is in my hand, man. Okay, so we got down the flag and raised the rebels. Garage. Okay. 2 out of 3.
Head down to the docks at Manea. Have I got a proposition for you, amigo? Over.
Oh, I know what he's talking about.
Manea has been set free, my friend. The Divero Militia, or as it's more often called the DRM, has been tossed out.
What was the point of getting off rid of the gas stations and all? Boom.
Rico, you made it!
Yeah.
What did you want to show me?
It's right in front of you, Rico. One of Mario's finest garages.
All I see is a blue building on a dock.
I'll show you. Here, head to these coordinates.
Mario. So guys, we have to get Mario. Let's get rid of Mario, guys. No, we cannot get rid of him. Sad. So is this like... Garage is always on docks. Never heard of that. What will a boat do on airstrip? Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
I don't know, Rico. You're the one with the crazy grappling hook. You'll figure it out.
True. Nice way of speaking.
You can bring any vehicle to any of my garages.
Okay.
But I assume I'll have to liberate the towns first.
Yep. And that was no reply. So if you guys want me to play Just Cause 4, I got a challenge. Just Cause 3 has to, oh my, whoa, get more views in total than the, like,
wait,
you know.
You want me to bring this scooter? Why?
Yeah, so...
about it, Rico. No one will miss it. Your map can help you find my garages. Go ahead.
Okay. So yeah, I was saying then it should get more, like, you know... Not Guardian Elf. Like, where? Where I have to go? Here? Okay, I see that. So yeah. It should get more total use than, you know.
I'm the equipment guy for the rebellion, Rico. I bring weapons and vehicles to the rebels all over Medici.
Viva Medici. Yeah, it's going nice.
You remember little Cecilia Crespo? The one with the bad breath, they called her Dracona? This is her bike.
Beauty, eh?
She made fun of my hair. She said it was crispy, so we play a little prank on her, eh? And it benefits you and the revolution to boot.
And how does stealing Cecilia's stupid scooter benefit me?
Oh, please, Rico, I take the bike, I break it apart. The guys use it to make more bikes. Everyone gets bikes, everyone wins. Except the Dracona. She won't be happy, but that's the point.
Wait, what? Turn. Oh. Okay, so yeah, it should get more turtles. Oh my god.
EG might be more useful than this scooter.
Yes, and if you bring down the Ravello's bases, my boys can learn about the vehicles kept there and bring them to you. But don't bring any of that stuff to my garages.
Why not?
Hey.
It draws too much heat, Rico. I've got to keep a low profile to provide the services I provide.
So it should get more total views than the, like, you know, Uncharted series. Then I'm definitely willing to do that. So thank you for interrupting me, Mario, and...
Welcome back, Rico.
Why would you keep it near the docks, man? This damn thing cannot even park. God damn it. Oh man. I like press the handbrake and it lost control and we know the head story. I pressed it late, but yeah.
Welcome
okay,
back,
thank god.
Right.
Processing if you please. Oh my god. Yeah, vehicle shop. Vehicle. Okay. Now an appeals in your rebel. Wait, did it have a knight? Don't tell me it had a knight first.
I'm still stuck with just this stupid scooter.
Why, chillax, Rico, I told you, I'm the equipment guy. Just grab some babies. Well, you get them?
Okay.
Got them. I'm not sure how these help me.
Okay.
Throw them to tell my delivery guys where to drop the equipment. Just pick what you want using my new Rebel Drop app.
Oh. Select vehicles category. Find the Ubis Eagle in the helicopter tab. See that? Okay. Add to drop list. Maybe we can add some weapons. Since I'm out of weapons, I don't mind the CS Predator. Dual weapons. Yeah, the CS Spectator Mark V is special. I like the Fire Leech. Okay. Yeah, that one. Perfect. Okay, request drop.
Yes, you're getting a chopper. So, throw the beacon to a spot with enough space to take off and land and everything.
So what's the use of the scooter, man?
Voila!
Oh, I just... my bad. Mario, there we go.
Anytime you need anything, just use the app. But we can only supply what
finally
you can find, so get cracking.
Whoa, nice time to go in slow motion, like, yeah. Okay, this has been good. What's a rebel doing here? Wait, I got an idea to end it. Bahia.
Free a province. To liberate all of the towns, outposts, and bases. The only thing remaining in
Oh yeah.
Tear down that base.
Oh yeah. Oh boy. This is a nice way to end the video. Yep. So bro, what's your name there? Who's hanging? What's... Hey, you're two down, man. Should I release him? What am I doing? I'm liberating you from your job. Just imagine that. Okay. So... You don't want bodies, I guess? Okay, let's go to one of De Ravello's, like, you know, cops or something and leave him there. A corpse for De Ravello. That would be a great way to end the video. I'll just skip there. Whoa, look at this, look at this. Uh-oh, man, you're so doomed. Whoop. He's going round and round in a circle. Oh, man, that's funny. Yeah, man, you're getting a free ride. Press the pause button. The comm link. So, ahead of us, the city. Like, let's drop in the military base, guys. Police waypoint. Okay, so you don't have to hold the ascend button. I see. Okay, guys, we are nearly here. Let me get some wanted level. Shut up.
Rico, I see you're at Miss Electra.
Bye. Best and fair flung, your new rank one. Okay guys, I guess that's enough for today. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see y'all. Wait, when I see y'all. What is that? What is this please? Man, you're distracting me. Okay guys, thank you so much for watching. Hey, it's a Sam turret. Can we get rid of one like yesterday? I mean, yeah. Hack Sam. Boom. Let's go, guys. Oh, some Libertalia. So let's end the video like now. Right, guys? Yeah. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Subscribe, obviously, if you're new. And I know it. So yeah, share the video so it gets views. If it gets like 100 views, like for so many videos, like actually Uncharted series is shorter. Like, why isn't this? So we might get more views eventually by 30-30. But let's see, guys. Y'all's support is needed. Thank you so much guys for watching. I guess I'll see you in my other Just Cause video. Bye bye. Peace. Oh my. It's a walking Sam. A walking Sam. What can walking Sam do? I thought maybe a little peaceful way to end the video. Bye, Sam. So I got rid of Legend Shadow YT. Yep. Thank you, guys. Bye. Yeah. Spotlight, moonlight, doing white trippy.